Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Oakland A's franchise here. I think we're going to play one against Houston. I'm not sure which one, but we also have this one with the Angels. Be cool to see Martin Kolar here before the draft, so maybe we'll do that. Okay. Your attention, please. All right, big dog Dominic Smith here. The player control. Come on, baby. We can do this.
We got three balls and two strikes. Got him.
Well, here we go. Okay. Okay, Martin Kolar, 10 starts, 5-2 record, 4.34 ERA in 58 innings, 1.66 whip.
Second, the second baseman, Nick Sola.
Oh,
Mike.
Oh God, it's so in on the hands. Wow. All right, Walker Buehler, 6-3 record, 11 starts, 4.19 ERA, and 68 2/3 innings, and a 1.18 WHIP. Let's go. Yeah.
Batting third, the left fielder, Dominic Smith. Batting fourth, the first baseman, Matt Olson.
Ooh, what a cutter. Let's go.
That is it. The second baseman, Javier Baez. Batting six. catcher, McKenzie. First down.
Come on. Let's go.
Batting seven, the designated hitter.
Mackenzie Thurston's in there. All right.
Batting in, the right fielder, Will Benson. Batting it. The third baseman. Ty Friends. Batting up. The designated hitter. Running down. Long.
Out. He's down.
The left fielder, number 20. Rendon. Pulisic.
Come on, Baez.
Now back. Second baseman. Nick Sullivan.
Out.
Trout, of course, is going to get there. He's got the speed.
Now back, the seventh fielder, Harrison Bader.
I got to count one and two.
Oh, wow. This should be playable. Yep. Good jump and grab there near the wall. Good concentration.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the A, number 76. Goal. next for the Angels, the catcher, Adley
Rushman. That's ball three. The count is 3-1.
Five to two. That lucky five number for our opponents is just ridiculous. Oh, come on, Baez. Oh, I straight missed that. That's on me. Away.
No, he got it safe.
Okay.
The batter, the catcher. McKenzie, first down.
The count is full, 3-2.
Wow, he kept it in. I thought he might catch it, but... we'll take it. That's a good pitch.
Designated hitter, Brendan Rodgers. left fielder, number 20. Renzo Colasin.
Two balls, two strikes. Count is 3-2. He's out.
Come on.
Now batting, the center fielder, Harrison Bader.
I got to count 2-2.
Now batting, shortstop, Robert Quasso.
Count 2-1.
This should be easily caught by Trout. I almost said Trump, but Chadwick Trump. Trump, yeah. It's T-R-O-M-P. Chadrick Chomp, I think his name is. Let's go.
I got 2-1 the count. Got it. Count is 2-1.
That is deep off the wall.
Now batting, first baseman, Matt Olson.
Two,
Come on. Of course.
Second baseman, Javier Baez.
All right, Wayne, come on. All right, we can get this. All right.
The right fielder, number 16, Will Benson. Now batting. Third baseman, Fletcher Paxton.
All right, come on. That's right to second. Easy play.
down.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stir. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Angels, number 8, Manuel Santana.
Let's go, Bader. What a moonshot, baby.
Now batting, left fielder, Dominic Smith. First baseman, Matt Olson.
Come on, baby.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the A's, number 13, Christopher Romo. Now batting, catcher.
Come on. There's no reason to roll there. Just catch the ball. Or just knock it down.
Mattis, the third baseman. Tie.
I got 3-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the Angels, number 59, J.B. Wendelken.
Just five runs. There's Pisone, but it likely doesn't matter. Come on. let's just keep going. Well,
your attention, please. Now pitching for the Angels, number 52.
That was just bad. Okay, draft. It's draft day. Okay, so who went here? Rafael Guzman. Okay. There's Dominguez. Burdick. Delgado. Meyer. Okay. Thomas Matsumoto. That's probably the guy I wanted. He looks so good. Devin Collier. DeCastro. And now it's our pick. Okay. No blue chips. It's a good one. Jose Lopez. Sick Jose Lopez. Ooh. That's a good one. Oh, let's go with the closing pitcher there. Oh, let's go with Ian James. Okay, let's kind of see what we have here. Let's look at the first round. So the Giants took Rafael Guzman. Davis Dominguez, ooh, third base. He looks good. Ooh. This would have been a great pick. Lopez, though, he's a deep potential, but he's already up there. It's not a great pick. He's high overall, but ooh, Aubrey Hernandez. Okay. Mills Quintana, that's not great. Warren Bell, okay. Ian James, okay, that's a good pick. And Alvarado is a decent pick. That kind of hurts. Ooh. So looking, I mean, Berríos becomes 33. Freeland at 33. Okay, Mackenzie Thurston. Okay. Mm. Well, an okay draft, but not something that's spectacular. We're only three games back behind the Mariners. Pretty close race. It is only June, though, so we got a month and some change to the All-Star game. So we are going to take on one against Houston in Houston. We might be the one with Freeland, I think, and Forrest Whitley. And we will see what we have there. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.